You can use forms to collect survey data or give quizzes that record directly into a Google spreadsheet. To create a form, go to the New menu and select Form. Here, you can add a title for your form. You can add a variety of types of questions, including text or paragraph answers, multiple choice, checkboxes, list, or scale. Your form automatically has two questions in place. You can edit the first question title, add help text, or make this a required question by selecting this box. To edit a question, click the pencil in the top right corner. Here you can edit the question title, add help text, or change the question type. Here we'll do multiple choice. You can add as many options as you like. Again, to make this required, click the Make This a Required Question box, and then click Done. To save your spreadsheet, go to the top right corner and click Save. To see your spreadsheet and responses, click under See Responses, and then Spreadsheet. Here in your doc list, you can click on your form and view the spreadsheet.